is now in custody after an arrest yesterday afternoon. For the past several months, Springfield police have been conducting an illegal firearms investigation with 28-year-old Ethan Fitzgerald of Ludlow as the suspect. Around 2:30 p.m., police arrested Fitzgerald after searching his apartment on Center Street in Ludlow. And during the search, crews found two illegal firearms, including a ghost gun, several drugs, and more than $60,000 in cash. Fitzgerald is now facing a slew of charges.